Hello, this is Craig Rodwell. He was a gay rights activist that lived between 1940 and 1993. He was the founder of the Oscar Wilde Memorial Bookshop. He also participated in the Stonewall Uprising.